The road to Mount Lemmon is now officially open without restrictions. Just yesterday, Mount Lemmon received over 4 inches of snow, and today we are getting reports of 10 inches in Summerhaven. Mount Lemmon says that they hope to open ski locations by this Friday.